This is what I refer to as a leg-sized zucchini. So this kind of zucchini will stay fresh in your pantry for months. A smaller zucchini the size of a cucumber, that one should go into your crisper jar.